gentle people with flowers in the air. If you're going to San Francisco, you're going to see